Welcome to Tubestan. Why you should use ice on your face? Ice is amazing. To think that it is derived from just freezing water is miraculous. There are many things you can do with ice. But did you know that you can use it on your face too, and that it works a lot better than most of the fancy treatments you could be getting? There are plenty of skincare benefits of ice. On a warm day, there is nothing better than using ice in your refreshments. It is even fun to have ice on its own. And what about ice bars that you can suck on? These are available in all sorts of different flavors. But we are going to tell you about the amazing benefits of using ice on your face and why you should use ice on your face. The skincare benefits of ice are tremendous. And the fact that every single person who owns a refrigerator has access to ice makes it even easier. It is such a cheap and convenient remedy to so many problems of the skin. So, why buy a host of products? Try out these home remedies using ice before you rush to the stores. Here's why you should use ice on your face. Number 1. Pores. The easiest way to shrink enlarged pores is to use ice on your face. Due to its skin tightening effect, ice can prove to be very helpful in closing enlarged pores. You can rub a piece of ice every day. Number 2. Puffy face. Ever feel like your entire face is bloated? Well, we know we have. One of the quickest remedies for this is to use ice. Wrap some ice cubes in a handkerchief and press it on your face. The puffiness will go away in no time. Number 3. Dark circles. The skin in the under eye area is super sensitive. You can use ice on the area as a preventive measure against dark circles. And this is a perfect skincare benefit of ice. Number 4. Puffy eyes. When you wake up, you could be waking up with puffy eyes. This happens when you have had a late night, not had enough sleep, or if you have been crying too much. To ease the discomfort from this, use ice water with cotton balls on the area. Number 5. Pimple. Pimples are really uncomfortable and can cause some amount of inflammation, burning, and itching sensation. To get some relief from it all, use ice on the area to cool it down. Number 6. Sunburn. We have all experienced pain, discomfort, and rashes from sunburn. Ice is really good remedy against sunburn, and that is why you should use it on your face. Number 7. Setting makeup. A lot of people swear by this method. Makeup stays longer if you wrap ice in your handkerchief and apply it all over your face. If you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel, comment, and don't forget to share with your friends.